some of my earliest memories were just always having more and more questions. Why does this work this way? How does this work? I was one of the kids who was always asking why. The Vera C. Rubin Observatory in Chile, the purpose is to carry out a 10-year survey of the entire southern sky and just vastly change our understanding of the universe. There's an entire facility that has, you know, a telescope and a gigapixel camera, meaning that there are like a billion pixels in every single image. So imagine doing that every 30 seconds for an entire night and then doing that every night for 10 years. Link Frameworks is a foundation-funded effort at CMU and University of Washington. The data from the observatory are going to be beyond what the astronomical community has ever grappled with. They won't be able to just download all the data to their laptop and do the same analysis that they're used to doing. So what we're trying to do here is develop some of the analysis tools that can work. CMU is a great place to do this research. The excellent interdisciplinary connections that we have here, that sort of made it a natural place to establish a team like Link Frameworks. We have software engineers, astronomers, trying to do something more powerful together. That's very CMU. What if the data from Rubin Observatory were used to discover another planet in our solar system and asteroids that we previously didn't know about? What if we could build software that would enable astronomers to access and run their analyses on the billions of objects that will be measured by LSST? What if we could understand how the solar system formed and evolved, and we'd just be driving rewrites to the textbooks?